One drop, please. The one brawl that rules them all. He's back. The Blast Master is back. It's the control game matchup. It's gonna suck a lot. You don't have an easy Ana, so you can't really win.
I see a vision in the flames.
It's a dragon control. Okay, sir, okay. Dynomatic would be the best pickup. Hunting visions. We're gonna try to make them legendaries. Doesn't have enough mana. Should cost 3. Oh, big bad voodoo. Alright. That's okay. Shield slam. Well, next time I go for it, for the Dr. Boom Mad Genius. For the brawl. Maybe it wasn't a good enough brawl though. Control thing 3-7. Yeah, I do need to get rid of the cards in my hand. Cause I'm gonna have to play the Omega Assembly. I mean, I'm gonna wanna play the Omega Assembly, so that's a thing. Okay.
These cursed spells I give to thee.
Cursed spells I give to thee. Lava burst. So he's gonna be overloaded next turn. is very interesting. Do I go for my boom now? That's the question. Because maybe the answer is no. Sorry, just no. Rain of toads and lava bugs. Well, the warpath clears everything. Another fire tree witch doctor. And the taunt. That taunt thing is annoying. I wanna get some bombs though now. This is the order. Somebody order a bomb. Let's get some bombs in there. Oh, he drew one. Damage is taking. I don't know if that's a great idea, to be honest. That sucked. I was hoping for the damage to go face. 3 plus 2 5 bombs. Going for the hex. Oh, orb shot. Pretty good. Well played, sir. Well played. Pretty powerful, yeah. I have to say. And these frogs here are like really annoying. And he got a taunt again. Unbelievable. Unbelievable how he got that taunt again. Defend the gates. To me. For the heals, and because of those frogs I can't play anything. Or at least that's what he thinks. That was one frog. One frog to rule them all. I'm gonna have to shield slam one of those. Keyboard. Perfect. The GX. You have to keep in mind that I also have a GX. Sir. Are in there. I know I can put two more though right now. Earthshock, that's the second one. He's gonna have another hex or so. That Zentimo play was very good though. Another hex, the last one, and Hagatha's King. That was interesting. That was quite interesting. That's a lot of bombs. He didn't draw one. Of course, this all dies to Hagatha. Hagatha the Witch. He's going for the Witch's Brew. That's the last of them, though. No more of those. No more of those. Okay. You might have a mind control deck also in there. There's a shadow lock. What does it do? That's great. He doesn't have a dragon in hand. He cast that though. Which sucked. So he doesn't have a dragon in hand. That is something to keep in mind. So how do we get through this? Well, first we shield slam that. Let me get rid of these. Light the fuses. Okay. Oh, nice. Very nice again with this. Can't get the free one. Lightning storm. How much removal can one have, sir? How much? You got a hag or something. Okay. Come on, draw two bombs and let's get it over with. Yes? No. No bombs, huh? You win. No need for bombs. We won this time. I kinda like these two, but I don't like these two. Oh man, doubles. Doubles, wobbles, troubles. Orders received. Yes, yes, greetings.
Greetings.
Weapon is back. Okay. Wonderful. Well, it is gonna be coin here.
Defend the gates. To me.
To me. Coiny, coiny. Waggle pick. Wonderful. Let us play our weapon also. Have one attack.
I hope you like my invention.
Sure. Going for Aveline.
I hope you like my invention.
No, he's not. Alright, that's good. So this just died to Dynamatic.
Light the fuses!
Backstab! Yes,
toast.
Wonderful.
This guy's toast.
Doubles. Okay. Great. Great.
Defend the gates. To me.
Yes, you can. Get that armor. Second wagon pick. Well, seven. Doctor Seven. Oh, got the bomb. So if he's like no me stuff, being at 18, I need to stuff on bombs. Get me some bombs to play after he plays my rise. That's not bad. Which one does he get back? Oh, he got lucky. He got really lucky. Last master boom. Messy, messy. How many bombs did we put in his deck? Only two bombs. Well, two bombs aren't bad. Two bombs aren't bad at all. Acolyte of Pain. Let's blow this place. Oh, he already drew one. Yeah, I forgot about that. Come on, sap it, please. Why don't you sap it? Shit. Didn't have an answer. He had to get it, to get an answer. Interesting. It's a good attack, that one. And the 12-12 Edwin. Like that matters. That's nice. Let the pain speak to me. That was nice. Sure, draw as much as you can. Shark. Sharky boy. Life drinker. How does that do? Warpath would be perfect as a draw.
I hope you like my invention.
Draw them all. Well, I didn't get the warpath, but I could get it with this. That isn't quite it. Now let me do this. So that spirit there.
Light the fuses.
Okay. Wonderful. Wonderful. We need to set up the weapon. Double legendaries. He got no me's. Do you want a shadow step one? Yes, he does. Isn't that nice? What's that? He shadow steps the second one also? Why? another spirit and another life drinker. Okay. Well, it's gonna be like this. I'm gonna play this. I won't play that. Double attack there. Double attack there. Not there.
Job done.
Have another bomb. I can't wait for him to play Myras or something. So I fill his hand with a lot of his deck with a lot of bombs. 2, 4, 6 bombs. 6 bombs is 30 damage. Okay. Here's one, and that's annoying. He's got another treasure there, right? If I'm 2, 4, 6, if I remember right, yes, that's good. Witch's Brew. Yeah. That won't help you. I might even go for it. How many cards are you got? 6 and 5 in there. I have another relic. So he's got 4 bombs now. Blizzard. Okay. Take some more damage, yes. Please do that. A warpath. Oh, he realized. You realize there's no chance. That third one, he shadow stepped the gnomies, that didn't make much sense. Didn't make much sense at all. I'm fine with the hand. I've been dealt. Oh, it's a silence priest. There's not much we can do. Free drop would have been great, but we didn't get it. Well, he needs a silence and a buff, because otherwise that dies next turn. And he's got both. Unbelievable. Oh, he goes face. Titanium rover. Titanium rover. Boom. Right. We dealt with one threat. Acolyte. Not too many cards for you, sir. Oh, he drew the bomb already. So next time we don't coin Dr. Boom. We could use the silence on it. That might be an issue. Can I clear that? 5, 8, +4, 12.
What now?
I could clear it. The thing is, he's getting. I think I have to clear it. He's gonna get card out of it. But if I don't kill it and he like Divine Spirit in a fire zip, it will die. We got the second one. Yeah, okay. The silence isn't that good. Here, there's the silence again. Oh yeah, the second one, and he's got the Divine Spirit. Oh, inner fire only. Okay. That's alright. He used the inner fire, which is good. I could brawl, but it's a 50-50 on the brawl. Boom! We're only halfway through the deck, you already used the inner fire. Gotta have another one. There we go. That's fine. That also is fine. Now I can brawl. Light the fuses. In the wildfire. Okay. This is quite good. He's got only one card. So I think it's over.
Is someone injured?
Yeah, I keep trying. I'll draw the bomb.
You have better.
He didn't draw anything good. Okay.